performance with the piece playing with Kiel and Mara Youth Orchestra. And also, it was the first time that this instrument, well, a version of this instrument that didn't have vowels, called the hand horn, would have been heard in this part of the world. And it was part of a party to celebrate the King of England, who only spoke German at the time in England in 1710. And he commissioned Handel to write that piece of music, taken from the very famous water music, and the loudest instrument would have been the horn. So we just thought to give you an example of music right back then. We're going to skip immediately to about 1875, and we're going to play you a very famous entr'acte, which means the opening of, to the opera Carmen by Georges Bizet. And you all recognize this because it's one of those wonderfully uplifting stories until the end. So this is the entr'acte by Georges Bizet from Carmen.
Thank you. I'm going to shout. We're going to play probably the most famous piece of film music ever written. The music for James Bond was mainly written by a guy called John Barry, but this most famous of famous things was written by a guy called Monty Norman. So there's a fact you probably didn't know. And we love to play this tune. So this is the very famous theme tune from James Bond.
Reality TV and stuff. So you may recognize